as far as I'm considered, Expo 74 saved the downtown area.
Well, I was overwhelmed with the beautification because it was not a pretty area prior to Expo. But opening it up and taking the railroad tracks away, and I couldn't believe the vision of people and their foresight in seeing what could happen. One of my favorite children's books is The Little Engine That Could. And I tell you, Expo reminded me every day that we can, we can, we can.